Hi, in this video I'll be showing you how to make slime, and this is another slime video. I have other videos that are just regular videos without making slime, but in this video I will be showing you exactly how to make slime. So let's go ahead and get started. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Okay, now let's go ahead and get started on making the slime. First, you will need some glue, and you could also use laundry detergent or contact solution to mix with it. And it doesn't matter which one you want to use, but it's up to you. That's why there's a question mark right here. Okay, so now you'll just need a spoon and something to mix with. Or if you don't have a spoon, you could use a plastic spoon, whatever to mix with. Doesn't matter. So I start by putting glue, and I just cut the bottom of a bottle, and then what I did was added some glue. Then I'm going to start to mix it. Then I'm going to add laundry detergent or contact solution. Like I said, it doesn't matter, it's up to you. Okay, so right now I am mixing this, and just keep adding laundry detergent or contact solution if it's not mixing. It's up to you, whatever your activator is. So I'm just gonna keep mixing this until it comes together. Come on, stick together. Okay, so it feels kind of tough when I mix it. I'm still mixing. Come on now. I'm still trying to get it to stick together, and I'm mixing it and mixing. And as you can see, oh, it actually feels really sticky. Oh my god. I don't know. I think I should add some water to this, because with this type of slime, the only bad thing is it does get sticky. So I'm going to oh, and it actually works. It actually sticks to you. I wouldn't recommend you taking the whole thing out and playing with it with your hands, because it could get stuck to your fingers. So I'm going to just add a drop of water really quick. And I added some water, and I don't know what I did. It's actually starting to not be sticky, I guess. Well, it's still sticky, but right now I'm probably just gonna add some paint to it. Okay, so I'm just gonna add some blue acrylic paint. It could be any type of paint. I'm just gonna add a drop to it, and then I'm going to mix it. Holy cow, this is stuck to my finger. Get it off. I guess I'll add some more water maybe. So I'm gonna add some water really quick. Okay, it's actually starting to stick together. I didn't add water not yet, but I will. Okay, and it's actually starting to kind of stick together. So I think I'll just maybe add some more activator, because it's not trying to stick together. Kind of is, but then it's just not clumping together like it should. So right now I'm gonna go add some more activator. All right, so really quick, I'm just gonna test it out to see if it's sticky. Oh yeah, it is sticky. Okay. Dang, this slime came out so sticky. It's sticking everywhere. Look how slimy this is. I think I'll add some more water. Okay, so it kind of feels like it's taking forever to make the slime. Oh my god, it came out good. I just need to probably add some more water. But wow, it came out really good. So I'm just probably gonna take out a little bit. And it came out like so perfect. The way I wanted it to come out. Yay! So I was just testing the slime to see how it would work. And I was showing you how to make it at the same time. And it actually did work. Oh my god. This is so awesome. So I think I'll just take some of it out right now. And don't forget to watch my other videos. I think I have like 60 or 56 videos right now. But thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. And if you want, you can keep watching to just watch me take out just the slime. It's up to you if you do. Yeah, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 shooters ready to gun you down. Yeah, 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 ready to gun you down. 7,500 on the Saint Laurent jacket. Bitch, be careful when you dumping your action. I ain't no sucker, I ain't cuffing no action. The streets raise me, I'm a whole bastard. I took a little bit of my slime out. I'm just gonna play with my slime for like a couple of minutes. At the end of the video, I'll probably just take it out, I don't know. Because this is so much slime. I'm using my finger. If you don't want to get your finger dirty, you could take it out of the bowl. And I didn't want to use a bowl because I don't want to get the bowl dirty. Okay. Well, I hope you liked this video. And like I said earlier, don't forget to subscribe and like to this video. And thanks for watching. This is really stuck to my hand. Oh my god, I gotta take it off.